बोलेसु नहीं कबीर राम अस्सलाम वालेकुम আমার স্যার আমার অনেক আমি তিনির অনেক গুণমুগ্ধ মানুষ সিরিয়া মোবারক উনি জিনকো সাথ পর জানা হ্যায় লেকিন জো আসমাকে আরজু রাখতে উসকো রাস্তা খুদ বানানা পড়তা হ্যায় আমরা সিরি বে একটা বিল্ডিং এর ছাদে যেতে পারি কিন্তু কেউ যদি আকাশে যেতে যায় সেখানে কোনো সিরি নাই সেই সিঁড়ি তাকে তৈরি করতে হবে ডিভাইন ব্লেসিংস মিক্সড উইথ হার্ড ওয়ার্ক ডিভাইন ব্লেসিংস মিক্সড উইথ হার্ড ওয়ার্ক ব্যাক বাই গুড ইন্টেনশন মেক মিরাকলস টু কিপ এ নেশন স্ট্রং অ্যান্ড ফ্রি দেয়ার আর সাম থিংস দ্যাট মাস্ট অলওয়েজ বি So long as values and characters are kept alive, a nation and its people will always survive. For any true development, we need two kinds of development. One, accumulation of wealth through trade, commerce, industries, economic activities. Other, to cherish the value system of the people. Which our honorable sir today specifically emphasized on value system, on value system, on value system. Two things in life. One is requirements, other is the purpose. We need food, clothing, shelter, medicine, transportation. These are the requirements of life, not the purpose of life. We need these things for our existence, but why? To meet some purpose. We need to know what is the purpose of life. Purpose of life is not only to be a moneyed man, to be a wealthy man, to be a happy man. Purpose of life is to be a good ordinary man with love, care and compassion. In the Holy Quran, Allah Pak Subhanahu wa Ta'ala says specifically what is the purpose of life. وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْزِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُ I have created but only this mankind for my ibadat. Now what is ibadat we need to know. Ibadat does not mean sitting in the mosque taking this tasbih 24 hours. Ibadat means anything we do according to the traditions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَىٰ خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ Allah says in the Quran, I have sent among you a perfect role model, unquestionably, unspeakably. If you follow him, if you respect him, if you help him, if you in the association of him, you will have the perfect life. My most respected sir, teachers, and my Sobhur Khan sir, he loves me very much. I enjoy coming over here. MashaAllah, by now, I have attended all the programs because these are the living role model of the nation. Sobhur Khan told very rightly, there should be a monument in their name, from zero to hero. I like to quote few things to you, my dear students. The spark of life, the flame of life, cannot be borrowed from others. It must be kindled from the temple of one's own self. Mankind very often feels that they are incapable of doing that. They will never be able to do anything in life. But with courage, as he mentioned very clearly, with courage, determination and persistence,